One car reportedly crashed while racing another vehicle in Trotwood early this morning. Police say those two cars were spotted racing near Hoover Avenue and Miller Avenue just before 3 a.m. Officials say the second driver sped away after the first vehicle crashed. An ambulance was there on scene. We're working to learn if anyone was hurt.